Night number one of the Bridge City Chrysler LA Towing PBR Challenge in Lethbridge, Alberta from the NMAX Center. I'm here with Richard Jones. Richard, quite a night of bull riding.
Oh, great night of bull riding. You know, they came on really strong in the long round, brought the bulls here in Lethbridge, and then Bo Hill jumps up and wins the short round, leading the event. Second is Matt Triplett.
Bull rides the bull, bucking fantastic in the short bow. How about that ride?
Oh man, probably one of the best rides I've seen him making, you know, in the last couple of years. Maybe a kid's coming back, you know, West Glacier, Montana, but he spends a lot of time up here in PBR Canada. On the True and Pro level, he's wanting to make another run at the finals.
Got second place, Matt Triplett. It's his Bo's neighbor. How about him? 86 points, moves like Jagger, gets on four bulls tonight. Two re-rides and then wins the long round. That kid's got a lot of try.
Oh, a lot of try, and it showed tonight, and he's going to get a check for it.
Absolutely. Tomorrow, 7:30, going to be another great show. Full house. It's about sold out, isn't it?
It will be sold out by tomorrow. PBR 2 and Pro Division, also PBR Canada. Our friend 3D Bull Riding puts this on. Jason Davidson always does a great job on these events.
Going to be a great night here from the NMAX Center. We'll see you then. For everything cowboy, I'm Ted Stoven.
PBR Canada, PBR 2 and Pro, Richard Jones.